Hey guys, what is going on? So today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to get stone breathing in Doomfall. Let's get right into it. All right, so here are the requirements for stone breathing that you need to get before talking to Guillaume, the stone trainer. So first thing you need is 20,000 yen and 50 demon horns. Oh my god. All right, so the first thing you want to do is go to the spawn point right here. I'm going to show you guys how to get yen really, really fast. So go to the spawn point right here. What you're going to do is press tab on your keyboard and then go to the configuration and then restart your character. And that's going to make you spawn right back here. Once you spawn in this house, follow my character and I'll show you guys what to do next after we reach our destination. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the music, baby. Alright guys, so here are one of the locations so that you can get yen really, really fast. So what you want to do, right, is go in this bush and look for a blue crystal. And I'm going to show you guys what it looks like, but first, I'm going to show you guys how to super hop really, really fast in Doomfall. Alright, so once you guys reach that destination that I showed you guys, go to the new tab and go to BTR Roblox. Type that in, and it's the first link right here, and make sure you guys get BTR Roblox. So I already have it right now, but get that, and I'm going to show you guys the next step. This only works for PC, but I'm going to show you guys what to do next once you got BTR Roblox and you made it to the place. So what you want to do next is get this link right here. Link is in the description. And it has to be this link or it won't work. And again, it has to be this link or it won't work. So then scroll down that you see servers with 10 out of 10. These are the servers that are for the open world Doomfall. With a BTR Roblox extension, you can manually pick what pages you want. So I can go to page like 10. And by doing this, you go through every server until you find a perfect crystal. So here's a for example. And the perfect crystal sells for 6,000 yen. Anyway, go inside this bush right here, right? And let's see, do you have a perfect crystal? Nah, we got a crown though. But keep doing this until you find a perfect crystal. So next server, let's go in here. Let's see, perfect crystal, nothing here. Nope. Oh man.
A few moments later.
All right, boys, I have found the perfect crystal. It took me about, I think, maybe to 15 or 20 attempts. I was kind of bored, I ain't gonna lie. It was pretty boring, but 6,000 times 4 crystals is gonna be 24,000, which means you're gonna have more than enough yen. First stone breathing, baby. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna show you guys where to sell your perfect crystal. So first, what you want to do is go over to this little hut right here. And it's really easy. You gotta talk to this guy and bing bada boom, just sell all your yen like this. I want to sell all my trinkets. I already have 30,000 yen, so I'm pretty good to go. But now I'm gonna show you guys where to find demons. If you were watching this part of the video, I'm gonna show you guys where to find a bunch of demons really, really quick. So, all right, boys, so what you want to do is spawn over to the Hayakawa spawn and follow my character. And all you gotta do really is go straight. Just go straight and you'll basically find a bunch of demons. It's really easy to find demons in this place. But yeah, just go straight and you're good to go. Alright boys, we are at the Frosty Cavern, and here's where a bunch of demons lie. And all you gotta do, man, is just kill demons, and they have a chance of dropping a demon horn. So, 6 or 7 demon spawn points here, I'm not sure. But yeah, there's this demon right here, we'll go ahead and kill this guy. Allah! But now all I gotta do is go ahead and clap like this. Nah, what? Nah! Go like this. Wait, what? I can't lunge. What? Go like that, and go like this. And go like, yo! And finally, there we go. Let's see, we drop a demon horn. Please drop a demon horn. There we go. And sometimes they don't drop a demon horn, but that's okay though. All right, so once you have racked up 20,000 yen and 50 demon horns, I'll show you guys where to go to find the stone breathing trainer so you can learn stone breathing, baby. All right, brothers. So once you have 20,000 yen and 50 demon horns, you are ready to go to find Guillaume, the stone breathing trainer. So we're going to spawn at this little place right here. I feel like it's the easiest place to go. And just follow my character. I'm going to show you guys where to go next to find stone breathing trainer, baby. Let's go. I just want to say, man, congratulations on getting all the stuff you got. And let's go, baby. So we're going to spend 100 yen on the the horse guy right here. So we're gonna go to Kamakura Village. It's the fastest way of getting there. So go to Kamakura Village. There we go. All right, so once you're at Kamakura Village, just turn around and come down here. Oh, be careful though, be careful. Go down the stairs or something, go down the stairs. Be careful, and he's actually so close to Kamakura Village. He is actually by the waterfall, baby. And now, go down here, and he's down. Where is he? He's right over here. Just be careful, don't fall off. And he's right here. He is so tall. What a big... Anyway, go ahead and talk to Gyome. And I don't want to buy Stone Breathing again, so I'll put on screen that it is, yeah, you know, 20,000 yen, and 50 demon horns. These demons from reality? Hell yeah. Wait, what? 50 demon horns and 20k yen. Oh my god. Our brothers, just want to say congratulations on Stone Breathing. And here's a quick showcase on Stone Breathing. So we have Stone Crush. Here we go. Gotta breathe. Bam, baby. And then we have Stone Impale. So like you kind of like throw your sword like this. It has a really cool... and short cooldown. So hey, and then I have Storm Rampage, bro. The barrage move, and you can combo extend right after that, bro. It's nice, man. And I have Storm Pillar, look at that. And then Stone Mountain is the only unblockable move for Storm Breathing. So here it is, and bam, it's actually so sick, bro. Bro, Storm Breathing is actually so good. I'm putting a clip right now, PvP ranked. Hold on. Yo, hey, Doki, yo, we're gonna destroy Doki right now. We're gonna destroy them so hard. Trust. We gotta breathe real quick. Hold on. Gotta breathe, bro. We're not. Oh, nah. Oh, the mommy, baby. 1, 2, 3. Go like that. Ah, dang it, bro. I didn't know. Hold on. Go like this. Oh, my God, dude. Go like this. Oh, my God. It's so good. Oh, my God. So Breathe just destroyed them so hard. That poor fresh demon, though. Oh my god. Bro, Storm Breathing is too good, bro. We gotta find like an experienced player. Yo, is he no way! He's a Storm Breathing person too. Alright, boys, come here. Come here, buddy. Oh damn. Nah, man. Come here, buddy. Nah. You know what? Come here, bro. Come here, bro. Oh lord. Where's he at? Yeah! 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Holy. Nah, bro, we dodged that though. Bro, Storm Breathing is too good in my hands, bro. I'm telling you. It's too good in my hands! Yeah! Never mind. I'm scared. Yeah, guys, unfortunately, bro, they don't have Slayer Mark for Storm Breathing, though. But anyway, the mom. Hey, bro, I'm a. Nah! Come here. Is he low? He's gotta be low. There's no way. Okay, he's half HP right now. There we go. Go like that. Ooh! Oh, I see you. The mommy. Yeah, dude, Storm Breathing so good. Nah, he said GG though. If he says GG, they get a free win. I'm sorry. That's how it works. Let me know in the comment section if you guys think Storm Breathing is a W or no. But anyway, guys, take care. Peace out. And yo!